Welcome to 30 Second Photoshop, I'm Eric Renault. If you need to find the dead center of something in Photoshop, then why not use the Transform tool? Command and Control T, and if you've got this spot right in the middle, then you'll have a mark right in the middle of whatever it is you're transforming to. This even works for selections. If I go to Select, and then Transform Selection, there's my point right in the middle.